here's our answer. Great work if you got that one correct. We can factor the numerator to be x plus 3 times x minus 3, since this is the difference of two squares. Our denominator factors into x plus 3 squared. This is a perfect square trinomial. The first term is a square, the second term is a square, and the middle term is twice the square root of the first term and the last term. We know for the square exponent we really write this factor twice. From here, it's easy to see we have a common factor of x plus 3 in the numerator and the denominator, so those simplify to equal 1. Another way to think about simplifying this is to do it over here. We have an exponent of 1 for this x plus 3, and an exponent of 2 for this x plus 3. We use one of these x plus 3s to cancel with the 1 in the numerator, so our power of 2 drops down to a power of 1, and we lose this factor altogether. Keep in mind that things aren't equaling 0 here, it's really that we have an equivalence of 1, x plus 3 divided by x plus 3. This leaves us with our final answer.